seen this before, James. He is just in on the puck, hounding, and he's able to retrieve the 50-50 battle, and as a reward, it finds the back of the net.
Change.
really smart shot from traffic, James. The recognition of the net front presence in screen, and the goalie drops to the butterfly position, really tries to make himself as big as possible, hoping that the puck just hits him because he can't see it.
Thank you.
To a player's able to finish it. Listen, you gotta out-battle, you gotta out-will, and that's just pure strength to be able to stay on your feet.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
desperation coming into this game, James. They found a little bit of life here. Let's see if they can get something back-to-back and create some momentum. That's what you call having a knack for the net, James. When you get in tight and you're sniffing around, you better get that puck off quickly because you know there are defenders all in around you that are going to come and close. Yeah. she's in. What a beautiful play as they catch their opponent flat-footed on transition and they create the numerical advantage. Odd man rush, perfectly executed. Speed, puck movement, and of course, finish.
Thank you. And you have to create some motion to open up lanes. That's exactly what happens here. They're able to get the puck to the middle of the ice, and that's how they get the goal. player and athlete here, James, but to do it at home and have all of those caps fly out on the ice, it's a pretty special one. Some risks out here because they got to get a few. that's how you do it. Man, is he ever flying, James? It looks like everyone else is in quicksand, and he is moving. He gets on his horse. He's in all alone, one-on-one with a goaltender. He doesn't freak out. He doesn't panic. Shows a ton of confidence and lets that shot rip.
Thank you.